Iku has landed. Bring back that Ikedi goes in Ohakim Court 2019 so he can uphold, respect and preserve our constitution for Ndimo. Our pumps will function again. He speaks the mind of his people. Our environment is not left out. He empowers the youth. He respects and honors our elders and heroes. He is the commander of empowerment. Our health is his priority. Our youths are not left out. Even his wife loves and supports him. He listens. Everyone loves him, including the priest. He is a custodian of Igbo tradition. Identity is assured. He is the commander of empowerment. He is Chief Sir Ikedi Ohakim. Project commissioner and state developer. Peaceful man in nature. Everyone loves him. Transportation is assured. Our state will be neat again. Our rural areas are not left out. Our environment is not left out. The children love him. He is a grandfather, father, husband. Our security is assured. The youth loves him. Students are proud of him and love him so much. Even the kings love him. He is the commander of empowerment. Even the celebrities and veterans. He is the best for the masses. Let's make Imo great again. Let's make Imo great again. Vote for the ego of Imo State. Chief Dr. Ikedi Ohakim.